for our personal growth, so we can reach those heights and goals that we want to reach. About this being the foundation for the rest of our lives and the bricks that we use.
We can't have a spotty house, right?
And one of the things that I'm grateful for is that we also talk about the people that come before us voted yesterday, and I talked to my son about the people that lost their lives for that privilege. I'm a D.C. resident, lost their lives for that privilege. So ever since I've been 18, I started to vote. So that legacy that we have, those things that we endure, are very, very important to us. That's our foundation. That's our culture. That's our history, and that is us. And that's something for us to be very, very proud of. We've been doing a lot. And we have been very strong at that. So I love the history of PG County. That was also very poignant to me. So in keeping with that legacy, continuing that legacy of excellence, we're gonna get ready to award our valedictorians their award. So Anissa Brada and Gabriel Valderrama.